Good afternoon. This is Jim Lakey with news and announcements for Maxville and St. John, Kansas on Cable Channel 3 and SandyLandCenter.org, our website. And today is Monday. It's the 9th of May, and it's 74 here at noontime in the square. And we're looking for a 40% chance of a thunderstorm today, and the high temperature will be 79. And there's that 40%. Then on Tuesday and Wednesday and Thursday, sunny every single day. And Tuesday is 80, and Wednesday is 75, and Thursday is 77 for high temperatures. Then for a little variety, we have partly cloudy on Friday and 79. And then another 80 on Saturday, sunny and 80. And so we're looking for some pretty good weather. We might get rain today, and that would really be just about right. But we have no birthdays or anniversaries to announce. As for Recreation Commission trips, on May the 12th, they're going to Sweets and Eats in Larned, Kansas, and they call themselves the Lunch Bunch, and the Brunch Bunch this time, and they're going to leave at 8 from here, and they should get there at 8:45, and following brunch they have shopping time, if needed, and then they come back. So the fee is $5 for the gasoline for the bus. Then the last trip of the month they have is on May 19th on Tuesday, and it's the Boot Hill Casino, and we all know how they do that, leaving at 8, coming back at 5, it's $10, and so they, that's the trip, and everybody knows about the casino. Be sure to register ahead of time, because if they don't get enough people, then they will cancel the trip, and you might call in to register and find out that you got canceled. So make your plan ahead of time. Then at the Goodman Memorial Library at 7 o'clock on Monday, May 23, they have a workshop on grass and grass-like plants. And the library is having a lot of interesting programs. And us folks out here in the country where there are a lot of farms, we should be embarrassed if we don't understand about grass and plants. And so it's at 7 o'clock on Monday, May 23 at the library. Then we have our menus, and today at the Sunflowers they're having barbecued pork. Tomorrow, Tuesday, they're having braised beef and noodles, and on Wednesday, they're having baked fish and Tuscan blend. And that's the menu. We don't quite have the one from Maxim yet, so somebody send us a menu. Well, that's all the news and announcements we have. There's a rumor that the city council might be interested in putting some kind of sales tax on the ballot. And that's almost amusing, I think. I don't quite understand that one. Anyway, the word of the day is this. Some people have tact. Then there are other people who tell the truth. This is Jim Lakey. Hope you have a terrific week.